of our convention. Praise the Lord! And we are embarking on the theme, stay connected and stand your ground. Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! From Friday night, Sabbath night, we have been getting the word. Praise the Lord! Yesterday, we got the word double time. Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! So tonight, you are encouraged to stand your ground, to stay prostrated, and to abide in the ship. Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Because unless we abide in the ship, we cannot be saved. Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! I want to encourage you tonight to stand your ground, no matter the tempest, no matter the challenge, because we are going to stand our ground tonight. Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! For your people, no matter the peer pressure,
thank you.
a very encouraging song tonight that we must follow the Lord. For Jesus is coming. We're going to wave the anthem. Back to heaven. For by thy grace we will. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
most kind, righteous, and everlasting Father. One more time, we do humbly fall before your feet, for none can perish there. Dear Heavenly Father, tonight, we are so unworthy, we are so undone. But dear God, we come before your feet humbly, because we know at your feet there is fullness of joy, and at your right hand there are pleasures forevermore. Tonight, my God, I'm asking you to wash us thoroughly from our iniquities and cleanse us from our sins. Lord, you went on the cross of Calvary and you died an atoning death for us. And tonight, Lord, help us to just plunge beneath that flood and lose all our guilty stains. Dear Heavenly Father, as I present this service before you, I'm asking you, Lord, just to come down. Grant a deliverance tonight. Whatever to be said tonight, Lord, help it, Lord, to be done to the honor and the glory of your name. Bless and sanctify, in Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
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 Praise the Lord. Thank you, Missionary Rose, for doing the opening prayer. At this time, we'll continue by having our scripture reading, which is taken from Genesis 39, verse 6 through to verse 13, and Daniel 6, from 5 through to verse 11. Praise the Lord. And Genesis 39, 6 to 13 will be read by Brother Jones, and Daniel 6, verse 5 to 11 will be read by Sister T. Millwood.
Let the beauty of Jesus be seen in me.
But he refused and said unto his master's wife, Behold, my master's wotteth not what is with me in the house. and he hath committed all that he hath to my hand. There is none greater in this house than I. Neither hath he kept back anything from me but thee, because thou art his wife. How then can I do this great wickedness and sin against God? And it came to pass, as he spoke to Joseph day by day, that he hearkened not unto her to lie by her or to be with her. And it came to pass about this time that Joseph went into the house to do his business. And there was none of the men of the house there with him. And she caught him by his garment, saying, "Lie with me." And he fled and got him out. And it came to pass, when she saw that he had left his garment in her hand and was fled forth. Praise the Lord.
The second scripture reading is taken from Daniel 6, verses 5 to 11. Then said these men, "We shall not find any occasion against this Daniel, except we find it against him concerning the law of his God." Then these presidents and princes assembled together to the king and said thus unto him, "King Darius, live forever. All the presidents of the kingdom, the governors and the princes, the counselors and the captains have consulted together to establish a royal statute and to make a firm decree that whosoever shall ask a petition of any god or man for 30 days, save of thee, O king, he shall be cast into the den of the lion of lions. Now, O king, establish the decree and sign the writing that it not be changed, according to the law of the Medes and the Persians, which altereth not." Wherefore King Darius signed the writing and decree. Now when Daniel knew that the decree was that the writing was signed, he went into his house, and his windows being open in his chamber toward Jerusalem, he kneeled upon his knees 3 times a day, and he prayed and gave thanks before his God, as he did after aforetime. 11 and last, then these men assembled and found Daniel praying and making supplication before his God. Here endeth the reading of God's holy word. We honor and say amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Thank you, Sister Tiffany Lord and Brother Jones, for doing this. Praise the night's reading. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord for them.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise God. At this time, we'll be entertained by the ministry, our sign language group. God bless the Lord. Praise the Lord. Pay them welcome. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Thank you.
convention, brethren. Yeah. If we start, let us still worship. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah. Who am I to see? Who
here for us. Without further ado, we'll have our welcome done by our ushers in Jesus' name. Glory to God.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Holy Spirit to his first in our lives. The Bishop and Overseer, Bishop Alan George Henry. Pastor Drews Dale, our host pastor, Pastor I. Drews Dale. Love the saints. Children, deacons, missionaries, evangelists, we pray to one in the mighty name of Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. First, I want to greet the Holy Spirit, which is first in our life. Praise the Lord. Then to the Reverend from the Mount Carmel Baptist Church. Praise the Lord. Evangelist White and Brittany from the Highgate Assembly. Praise the Lord. Evangelist Williams from the Jumani Assembly. Praise the Lord. Then to Deacon and Missionary Pizza from the Cobart Street, Brooklyn. Praise the Lord. To Deacon Hudson, Mays, Nerissa Hudson from the Mount Carmel Baptist Church. Praise the Lord. Pastor Stewart, Minister Govin, and Brooklyn from the Julian Drive Assembly. Praise the Lord. Last night of our youth convention, and we hope you feel blessed and pleased with our service. For we're all looking for a blessing tonight. Praise the Lord. On behalf of the Church of God of the Firstborn Seventh Day, situated in the land of Goshen, 10 miles Woodbury, we greet you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. At this time, our souls will be blessed by our combat choir, youth choir.
Friends along last way,
some loved ones departed in heaven to stay, but thank God I didn't lose everything. I've lost faith in people who said they could in the times of my.
forgive me. We have the prayer over the offering in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. At this time, Sister Stevenson will do the blessing of the offering for us in Jesus' name. Bless the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let us pray. Dear God, our Father, I just want to thank you for your many blessings. Father God, there's nothing good that we have done, but God, we just want to give you thanks for everything. At this time, Father God, as the offering is here, mark it to bless and to sanctify it, mighty God. Bless those who give and those who did not give, and let it used to your furtherance of your will. In your name I pray. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Before the testimony, Brother Joseph from the Highgate Assembly will come at this time. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Keep worshiping. Keep worshiping. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Very shortly, please. Thank you.
Bless the Lord. Praise his name.
Glory to God.
Glory to God. Bishop, all the ministers of the gospel, yes. Saints of Christ, yes. Visiting friends, yes. Ask Paul a greeting in Jesus' name. Yes. Glory to God! Glory to God! Glory to God! Stay connected! You have to be anointed and appointed! Glory to God! Glory to God! Glory to God! The Bible says you have not given up the spirit of fear, but of power, but of love, but of soul mind. Hallelujah to God! Hallelujah to God! Hallelujah to God! That's the name of Jesus. When you are connected, demons can stay in the place. Glory to God! Glory to God! By the power and the authority, you don't have to leave the place. Glory to God! Glory to God! Until one shall chase a thousand, for two shall be 10,000 to fight. Hallelujah to God! Hallelujah to God! Hallelujah to God! Blessed are you, Jesus! Glory, 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 glory! Hallelujah, hallelujah! Bless the name of Jesus! Glory to God! Glory to God! Glory to God! Bless the name, bless the name, bless the name! Whatsoever things are true, whatsoever things are of love, whatsoever things are of just, you can't be any virtue, you can't be any praise. Think of these things. Hallelujah to God! Hallelujah to God! I'm coming down. What I have to try about to name a name. Your brother Samson was a Nazarene from prayer. Glory to God! Glory to God! Bless the name, Jesus! But Delilah, her wife, sees that he was connected. Glory to God! Glory to God! Glory to God! He says, Samson, you're hiding something from me. Glory to God! Glory to God! You don't know me, Samson, because you're hiding something from me. Glory to God! Glory to God! When he said, Samson, the Philistines are upon you, the man was connected to the source. Glory to God! Glory to God! Glory to God! When someone had a good connection, glory to God! Glory to God! But it did never finish right here. The man said, do it again, Jesus! Do it again, Jesus! Do it again, Jesus!
I'm gonna make you mine. Jesus.